took the pain for all his fans, who watched the pain in his heart. And then they clapped their hands in Richmond, where they'd just been, for some seats could not be found, but they planned to see him again the next time in town. Hardly nobody knew that night how soon they'd be crying. Hardly nobody knew that night Hank Williams was dying. The whiskey took the heartbreak from too many broken dreams. What pain wasn't taken by whiskey was given by too much morphine.